Yusuf is a 9-year-old boy who is from interiors of Kenya, from Mombasa city. And this boy had repeated chest infections and was failing to gain weight despite the best efforts from parents. So the doctor suspected that him to be having some murmur, and they shifted him to the major referral center there. And the initial evaluation by the doctors there, it showed that the child had a complex heart defect called complete AV canal, where essentially there are two large holes in the heart, and one valve is there in the place of two valves inside the heart, and that created a complex circulation for the child, wherein very less amount of blood went to the body and dominant portion of the blood was going to the lungs, creating problem for the child.
We came from Kenya, and how we came to know about Orelant Foundation Hospital is through Dr. Anil Mehta, who is a senior physician in Bombay. We contacted him from Kenya. Well, Yusuf was sick, and Yusuf was coming from a very disparate family. And we are trying to get the best service, quick and good.
The child was seen here by our colleague, Dr. Anil Mehtaji. And after that, the child reached us here. Our pediatric cardiologist, Dr. Mangalesh Nimbalkar, did the initial echocardiography. And the detailed echo evaluation, we both saw the frames, and we need to fix this in one stage. And where we recreated two valves out of the single valve and closed both holes in a single stage operation, which lasted about 8 to 10 hours.
We should thank sincerely is Dr. Shwe Prakash, because he's the one who operated Yusuf, and he gave us ample time to speak to us and make us not to worry about it. So I'd like to thank Reliance Foundation Hospital and all the people concerned, from administration, doctors, nurses, and especially Dr. Rida, who physiotherapy. She in charge of sport team of therapy. She came here several times and trying to make Yusuf move in the hospital after he was in operated. And the whole service was given to us in term of medication, term of hospitality, term of the service. I can say it's a classic. It's very nice. And I recommend to other people who want to come to Reliant Foundation Hospital, they don't hesitate. They should come. Welcome.